Thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! Its attack missed! The red corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. A beautiful attack! That's a hit this time! Gengar suffers from its burn. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Manectric starts to attack. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Discharge hits. It couldn't take it. It's down! Psyduck is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Quick Claw took a bet! Ice Beam hits! It went down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! Blastoise is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It fell asleep. Smeargle starts to attack. A rigid shot. The red corner still can't move. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. Blastoise woke up. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Corner faces a great deal of pressure. Earthquake tears open the ground. It went down. Onix is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Earthquake tears open the ground. It couldn't take it. It's down. The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. this is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Sliced by Stone Edge. It went down. Dragonite is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Big hit! A huge amount of damage. It's down! Is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. A rigid shot. Bam! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit! Thunder detonates with a boom! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Ripped by Dragon Claw. It went down. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A rigid shot. Ow! It was badly poisoned. Salamence seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Prinplup desperately holds on. Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.